the periodic table, we're not really going to...
I think that the battle must have been pretty conclusively won, even though it was pretty...
The way the plays are coming from. What was the biggest play call? Yes.
Welcome to the 2016-17 school year. Our goal this year is to celebrate your success. Yeah. Wow, this is great. We want to celebrate you, so we need you to be successful.
Har-Ber means to me an opportunity to grow as a person and as a student and to meet and connect with people who have a lot of the same loves as me, such as music and acting, and also to find the perfect college for myself after high school.
Har-Ber to me is like a family. It's very fun to be here. You have supportive teachers everywhere who are willing to do anything to see you pass.
Har-Ber High is home to me. It's where all my people are, friends that have turned into family, and I'm so proud and thankful that I've been able to be a Wildcat for 3 years.
I just think it's a sense of identity that a lot of people sort of develop since you're spending 3 years here and you meet lifelong friends that you're gonna have for the rest of your life. And then also it's really the kickstart to what you're gonna do with the rest of your life. College, workforce, trade school, whatever it may be, Har-Ber helps you find that identity that you're gonna live the rest of your life with.
What Har-Ber means to me is it's the place where I've gotten to meet some of my best friends and just some of the people that I love the most in my life. And I've gotten to kind of figure out like more of who I am and kind of what I want to do with my future, because I've had a lot of really great opportunities here.
Har-Ber means a place of accomplishments. It means a place where I learned to be who I am. It also means a place where I found my friends and some of the best people that I've known in my life.
My favorite memory from Har-Ber is just this year, it being my senior year, and being a part of the volleyball team. We had so much success this year, and it was just an incredible way to finish.
My favorite memory of senior year was when we redeemed ourselves from last year and won state.
First place receiving a banner, Division 7A, make some noise for Har-Ber.
My favorite memory of this year was beating Bentonville and winning the conference championship.
Perry to the rack, off the glass, good! Perry off the rack, Hemphill's full court shot, no good, Har-Ber wins! Tyler Perry holds the ball for 2 minutes and then finishes off the glass. Har-Ber in full control of the 7A West.
You know, my favorite memory is probably seeing that all the two schools come together, you know, when Kyler passed. It really meant a lot to me knowing that, you know, me and Kyler grew up together, and just knowing that such big rivals with Springdale and Har-Ber, you know, knowing that they can come together for, you know, one person.
See the balloons released there on the opposite side of the field. Both schools letting red and white balloons go. Just another symbol of unity here in Springdale, and a beautiful one.
I really want to thank Coach Wood. He wasn't only a coach, but he was a mentor. He really shaped me to be a better person. He taught me just, you know, the characteristics of life. You should love people, love one another, and just encourage people all the time.
I want to thank Mr. Morris for teaching me and a lot of my friends responsibility. He's made a big impact on this school's band, and especially on the percussionist and our drumline.
I'd like to thank Ms. Sprague for really providing me with a home away from home.
I want to thank Ms. Moore for always making memories with us and always pushing me to do my best.
I would like to thank Mrs. Brown Couch for always being there for me and then showing me that sometimes good is good enough.
I'd like to thank Mr. Hoffius for preparing us for our future. He has a really good program back here, and I just appreciate him and all he's done for us.
I would like to thank Mr. Needham for the experience I've had at Har-Ber with building this robotics team and being able to participate. And I would also thank the administration for allowing us to do this and supporting us through everything.
I would like to thank Mr. Brown and Mr. Irwin for providing a home for me throughout my 3 years of high school. I want to thank them for constantly supporting me and my pursuit of the arts.
I would like to thank Travis Sherman because before his class, I walked the halls of Har-Ber feeling like an outcast, but he gave me a home and he gave me a sense of belonging, and I have a career path that I can see and that I will enjoy, and I don't think that any of it would have been possible without him.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. You changed my life.
Drive me where the water.